And while the Scotsman's ganging, we're gonging. And the gong in question is 200 years old. It's the heirloom of an ancient Japanese family named Kayo, now in the hands of the 33rd generation. The characters under the rim of the gong indicate the name of the owner and his place on the family tree. And after the gong is struck, the sound is said to continue for at least 10 minutes. And that, they tell me, is a record.